Ladies and gents, how we doing? How we doing? We doing good? Doing bad? We doing mid? I didn't ask. Just playing. yo, what's up, ladies and gentlemen? Today, I can actually have a very, very cringy video. For y'all today, man. I'm not looking forward to this, man. So y'all already know I'm a pretty cringy person, you know, a pretty cringy individual, you know what I'm saying? You know, cringy things are things that like really make me feel, you know, because you know I'm going through the puberty stage, you know what I'm saying? Like,
what?
I'm going through these things, these changes,
bro,
you know,
you
and
about,
I just
man?
Really don't. I just need a bit of feeling in my life, you know what I'm saying? What am I talking about? What does puberty have to do with feeling? Tell you, I'm a D1 chatter, bro. Man, I'm not finna do too much. We're just gonna skip past that. You know what I'm saying? We're gonna skip past it. All right. But why you acting like you could stop me? All right. Stop acting like you could stop me, bro. You can't stop me. All right. I run this, bro. I started this, bro. And you just finna sit there like a good little girl and watch this video. You know, I'm playing, bro. I love you. I never disrespect you like that, alright? Now come give daddy a kiss. Alright, bro. We might switch in between videos, you know, in between the video. Get the wordplay. See, like, I'm just a cringy guy, man. Like, that's why this is exactly what we need. We should make this like a series. Like, I'm not gonna lie, like, try not to cringe. I'm one cringy mother trucker, man. See, like, that's cringe. List of, you know, cringy videos that we're gonna be reacting to and cringing to. You know what I'm saying? So I'm really looking forward to this video. If you're looking forward to this video, make sure to go crazy on the subscribe button, local on that like button, hit the description just know more about this video. Comment something down below. You know what I'm saying? Make it a little better. I really would appreciate it, man. And without further ado. I wasn't even screen sharing this whole time. That's cringe in itself. I'm finna get this reaction going on and stuff, you know what I'm saying? Let's get straight into it, man. Let's chop it up. Hi, y'all. Welcome to Cringe Fest. should that be the series name? Yeah. Man, I need a bev. Hey. Who drank my bev? Is she okay? I don't know if she's okay. Like, send her in my room, mom. Okay.
चला जाऊंगा काजल, लेकिन अब तक तुम्हारा सबसे बड़ा दुश्मन जिंदा है. जो कब और कहां से वार करेगा? कहानी.
क्यों अपनी जिंदगी?
Bro, his words aren't even, his lips aren't even messing with the bro. This is like just a fail. let me get off of this, bro. Bo is twisted in the head. You're flipping sweat, man. Bro, like, you get off that, man. I don't know what that was, but I'm just gonna act like that didn't happen. I wish that I could be like the cool kids, cause all the cool kids, they seem to be nice. I wish that I could be we're all beautiful in our own ways, okay? we gonna move on. But my brain can't though, you know. Never again. Is this the same guy? That belly moving. I think that's the same guy, right? Hey man. That's some furry activities. I think you should reevaluate your life, pal. You're living in your mother's basement and you need to like get your life together. No. Next video, next clip, man. That's not enough cringe for me.
Here's three reasons why I wouldn't be a good waifu. Number one, I'm shy.
Oh, hell no. What the fuck was that?
Number two, I use a lot of hand gestures.
Let me chill, bro. Yo. Bro, what is she doing? What are you doing, bro? Like, what is this? Like, this is not an anime.
I'd probably be too busy watching anime.
We're just gonna act like that didn't happen.
Wait, how you doing?
It's the same job. Man, let's blow over the cup that morning. I can't see my leg, but I'm basically kicking his nuts. There's one more. Oh, that's the reaction. Okay. Bro has nuki chest hair, I ain't gonna lie. If you're a guy out there and you have like hair on like this part of your body, what you trying to be like a bear? Like, you're nasty. Okay? Lock in. Alright, that when you sweat, all that hair is getting all that sweat, it's just gonna build up your hair with the nasty. You know, just cut it off, okay? Do me a favor. Hey, if he likes his hair, that's none of my business, bro. Hey, bro. Hope you're doing good. Black people.
Oh, well? Oh my God, I cannot believe I just did that.
All right, we did it. You won.
Dude, that's the. I want to see the guys, bro.
Oh my God.
Oh yeah. I'm so dissatisfied from that video. Like, I thought I was gonna see the guys. I'm telling you, the guys, bro, they be funny. Bro, it's the same guy. I'm done. Like his whole like, dude. Bro is just moving like, bro is built like a waterbed, like, just, nah, nah, nah. Y'all getting pissed at me too, I ain't gonna lie.
You're joking.
Ah! no, no! There's no way these people are normal! What did I just watch? Bro, you... Seek the Lord, you will find him! Stop! Oh, I can't, bro. I can't, bro. I don't want to do this no more, bro. I got like 10 more clips. Literally, that's me. Like, that's literally me right now.
Oh my fucking God!
Unbelievable, man. Like, these people are like they took time out of your day to put a dummy in your car and act like that, like, act like she's a real human.
Hi, my name is Tara and I'm doing fine. Okay. I'm guaranteed to blow your mind. Ooh. So turn around and touch the ground and get back up and boogie on down.
Cringe. That was painful. That was the TikTok that
but thank y'all so much for going, making it this far into the video. If you like this video, make sure to go crazy and subscribe button, click on that like button, hit the description, just to know if you want to see more of another video, you know what I'm saying. I forgot my intro. Comment something down below, you know what I'm saying, maybe a little bit better. I really would appreciate it if y'all did that for me, you know. We all have bad days. Today's not a bad day, you know, but just still comment, you know, I really appreciate it. Y'all supported me, you know, on our road to 10K, you know, and yeah, that's basically all I got for y'all, man. Without further ado, cringy video. Ow. Use a movie 3D glasses, so. Yeah. Why'd I do that? I could've just played it cool. Hey, man. I'm gone.